There was never any doubt that Kathleen had my best interests. You know, and her priority was my best interest, and I know that because she wouldn't steer me towards a listing that was, you know, more expensive than another. She would tell me the good things about, you know, the lower end of my budget, and then she'd tell me the good things or the bad things about the highest end of my budget. So I know that she's not looking, you know, really what she's gonna get out of it. It's all about you. She'd send me a bulk of listings in an email, and I'd just be able to casually look through them. And then she'd set up the appointments, and she'd have the listing printed out for me with all of the specs so I can look over it on our drive. She drives everywhere. She doesn't want you to have to drive yourself anywhere. So once, you know, we walk in, she has an eye like no one. I've been told before I got into the situation of looking that she's got an eye and she'll catch things that no one else does. So as soon as you walk in, you start looking around. She finds things that you might want to consider. You know, this may be a good thing, this may be a bad thing, depending on your lifestyle. At the closing table, she was there with me. Real estate agents don't always show up when you go to sign all the paperwork to go on our contract. And with every page that we flipped, she would explain what it meant from top to bottom in a short summary. I mean, otherwise, I don't know if I would have gotten through that process because there's so many pages, there's so much writing on every page, and you have no idea what you're signing. So it was really great knowing that she was there to support me. She was just almost seems like she's part of the family, almost, the way she loves and supports you, and it was a great experience.